Tell me pretty lies, look me in the face. Tell me that you love me, even if it's fake, cause I don't fucking care. What is up, everybody? Yeah, I failed that intro. What is up, everybody? Me and Andrew here are gonna do an epic quick match 2v2, and it's gonna be terrible, so enjoy.
It is gonna be bad.
It's gonna be so bad. It's gonna be, right. It's gonna be lit. Lit as shit. Oh, dude, look at that! Did we just get a free win?
Oh. Watch him still right
now. Son of a biscuit. Well, I mean, at least we have a video still.
Son of a biscuit eating cow.
Yes. That, yeah. You stole my phrase. Sad face. Dude, he's a ninja, dude. He's a ninja sensei. We gotta watch out. Alright, what are we going against?
8K health, my god!
Oh, ice and storm. Fantastic.
Alright, so we're gonna take out the storm. We need to do this.
I got stun blocks up. Obviously don't need those. I'm gonna stun block. I'm gonna stun block. Cause they probably stunned us anyways. Nope. Okay, cool.
Dude, she's gonna storm load next.
Right?
Let's hope she fell, Pips.
I should have stun blocked you then, cause I have a chance to stun resist. I actually have like 10% chance.
I have 2% chance.
That's a good hit though, Lumi. The crit.
Blocked by a storm.
Boost? How did you boost, dude?
Because storm and life boost on each other.
I don't think it works in PvP.
I think it's just a visual glitch. I don't really know.
Oh, well, I got a frog up and I've got stuns.
I could kill the storm now.
No, you can't. Are you serious?
If you blade me, I could kill the storm.
Alright, I got a blade.
Alright, blade me.
Okay, hold up.
I mean, I don't know. I'd have to crit to... Oh, wait, no. Hit her with anything. Or could you frog? Oh,
yeah,
could
I
you Mystic Colossus?
I can frog. I don't have a Mystic. Oh, dude, this guy just goofed. He could have just stunned us, dude. He just goofed.
She's gonna stun us.
Oh, no, I'm not stunned. Oh, but you are.
Wait, can I stun? If
dude,
we stun block, we have to.
If you stun resist, dude, oh my gosh.
Come on, with the luck of Mega Mikey, you could do this.
The luck of Mega Mikey. Oh, come on, please, stun resist, 2%. Come on.
Okay.
Oh my god! Oh my god, no way! That did not just happen. No way. No.
Watch us still lose.
No way, dude. You did not just do that. No way.
Oh my god. With 2%. Hey, and I even told you, should I put the 2% on or not?
Oh my god, dude. No way. I crit on her.
Oh, I just beast cat.
She's dead, dude, isn't she? Yeah, she's dead. Oh,
yeah, that ice is still gonna slaughter our faces, though.
I know.
Does
he have a life master? If he does, then yeah, you're gonna have to dispel the crap out of him.
No one heals in a quick match.
I know, but like I'm just saying, just in case, you know. He's got 8K health. He could tank for ages. You know what I mean? Oh no, he doesn't.
Yeah, and then he could dodge our faces off.
I don't see a mastery. No, I don't see mastery. So I actually have a Myth Banshee up right now, so I could wait for him to do something or something or other.
Damn! If he didn't have that conviction on, I'd stun him.
Right. All right. Should I blade myself?
Yeah, bleed yourself. I don't know. Wait, I could actually tank, huh? I forgot.
I don't know. Alright, I'm gonna blade myself.
How about your shield? Because I don't want to die.
Alright. What is this?
This is Frost, right? Oh, Snow Angel? Dude, I knew I should have cracked Triage. We're dead.
Are we actually dead?
Yeah, we're dead.
No, we're not. Seriously?
Yeah, it's a Scarlet Blade. We're dead. Two ticks and we're gone.
We better not be dead. Really? Are we actually dead?
Pretty sure we are.
Dude, no, if we can kill before the ticks.
Tick's gonna do 1.6 and he's probably gonna faint one of us. He's probably gonna faint you.
Yeah, because I have other pips.
Oh shit! I thought I was gonna do 1.6. It's doing half what I thought it was.
Sweet. Good.
Dude, you should have just hit, honestly.
I didn't have, like, a good hit, dude. I gotta pull.
How much health do you have?
1700.
Alright, you could probably tank even if he faints.
Yeah. So I have to
pull.
The
good thing is, as the damage goes up, the value of his faint doesn't. I mean, the value of his tick doesn't go
so
up.
So I have to pull.
Alright, you gotta miss the Colossus, right now. He's probably gonna snowball Mirage. He has a shadow. Oh my god.
Dude, alright, all I have right now is a Medusa.
Dude, just do that. Who cares? Dude, if that Medusa goes through, that'll be sick.
I know. Don't tell me he shielded. Oh, I did.
He did. Okay.
Yeah.
Alright, just because he shielded, your Medusa's gonna go through.
I'm dead, though.
Alright, who cares? At least you did some damage on him.
Yeah.
Okay, you're gonna crit. Watch, and the Medusa's gonna go through.
Oh, dude, I swear, if that... Oh, crit.
See? Oh. Come on!
Oh my god.
Come on! Oh, he has a conviction. You would crit regardless. Come on, go through.
Oh my god, no way. Oh my god.
We do not just...
Dude, that did not just happen. You stun resist with 2%, and I stun with 5%. Are you freaking serious right now?
Dude,
no
this game is so
way.
Fucking.
Dude, no way. I don't believe.
Should I stun block?
You have to kill him, dude, because I'm dead.
Should I stun block, though? Because, like, I don't have anything to
kill him. Yeah, go ahead and stun block and try to, you know, try to get cards up. Try to draw or something.
Wait, I could bleed, kid.
You could what?
Bleed.
Go ahead and blade, because then you can hit next. If you don't pull a hit, then you can stun block.
Yeah, double now. Blade. I could probably kill the Luminous if it's double blade.
Yeah.
No, Trent, why'd you have to die?
I'm sorry.
You're so trash.
How much health do you have?
Dude, that would be. I have 2.2k.
Alright.
Weaver killed. Dude, right, I think I'm gonna have to risk you with the Luminous.
Yeah, dude. Or.
Wait.
Well? What?
Dude.
What?
This is a newbie move, but I'm gonna have to do it.
What? What is it? Can you afford that? Are you sure that's okay? Are you sure that's a good move? Yeah, actually it is. You're right. That's a good move. Oh, dude, he's not gonna know because it's freaking cloaked. Oh my god. Yes, dude.
Yeah, but since I'm using pips, you could probably see that I lost pips.
Yeah.
Dude, I didn't get a shadow again. No.
What do you got? What can you do?
Seriously, nothing. Other than Luminous.
Is it enchanted?
Yeah.
Dude, I think we lost.
It won't kill.
Yeah, I think we lost.
Yeah, we lost. Maybe he'll use all his pips on an abdominable.
Oh, yeah.
Abdominable.
Do something.
Dude, if I crit... Oh, he knew.
Yeah.
Come on, kill. If I crit, it's gonna kill.
Are you sure?
Dude, if it crits, I kill.
Oh,
if he loses with all this luck that we've been having.
Oh my god, no way. You're joking. Dude, I swear. Oh my god. No, that did not just happen. Are you freaking...
Crazy, dude. Oh my
the
god.
The craziest match of Wizard 101. Everyone, you just witnessed it right here, dude. Oh my
dude,
god.
Dude, you're
dude, that was literally the luckiest match in ever, dude. Ever.
Holy shit.
Ever.
I can't even say GG, because that wasn't a good game.
Oh my god. We were second.
I know. We were second, too.
We
that
were
was...
second.
Oh, dude, if I hadn't pulled that that dispel, though, or if that stun hadn't gone through, we would have lost.
Alright, guys. I will get back at you guys when we get the next match. I hope you enjoyed that, because I know I did, for sure. I'll be right back, guys. Peace.
Oh, it's crazy. Oh, my God.
What's going up, everybody? We are back again with the next match. And, oh my god, it's going to be amazing because we are amazing.
We're probably going to get stomped this time.
No, we're not, dude. We're not going to get stomped.
All our luck was used on the first match.
No, we're not going to get stomped, fam. We got this. We got this. Savior of the Spiral and Team Leader. Dude, these guys. Ancient pet? Hard. This guy's got an ancient pet, dude. It's GG. We win. I call GG. We win. God, we're second again.
Gosh. Watch us be second the whole... Oh, and they got a Shadow first tier. You see, I'm telling you, all our luck is out.
No, it's they not have out. It's a life... A
balance and a
fire. Or no, it's... Yeah, you're right. Balance fire. Okay. I got the Shad first too, dude.
Oh, that's pretty lit.
It is pretty lit. I want to... I'm going to stun. Because that's the OP move. Don't stun me. Don't you... Huh?
What is this?
Lore wow. Master.
What Wait, could you still douche. Power?
Like, yeah, I should still power. I think I still have 100% accuracy because it's a stun.
These guys better not be a Brim and Lore Master. I think it's the same guy.
Yeah, they do look like the same guy. Dude, don't you stun me. Obviously. Don't you stun me, I swear, dude. Oh my god.
You see, this is why this game's so unfair. Like, seriously, max PvP. I can't even say it's unfair to the last round. But seriously, max PvP is whoever goes first and gets the first shadow.
Yeah, yeah. Well, this guy can't bully us, so.
I'm already complaining after what happened last match.
Right.
Wait, could you miss it?
Yeah, dude, I can miss it when I find it. Just give me a second.
Oh, not yet, I guess. Is that forest up? Wait, stun? Stun? Could you stun?
Yeah,
you
I can stun.
Because we could just combo on these guys.
Yeah. I actually didn't pull the mystic, so I just stun. What are you doing to me? Don't you... What is that? Oh my god.
Is it gonna kill you?
Even if it's FFA, dude, I'm not dead. I have 4,500 health. There's no way I'm dead. Unless he crits, he might be able to kill me. I don't know. But I don't think I'm dead.
I'm pretty sure you're dead.
I don't think I'm dead, dude.
It's quick match for better.
I know, but it's only the second round. I don't think I'm dead.
Alright, hopefully it doesn't kill.
Oh my god. Jesus Christ. Holy freaking
shit! Dude, I hate this game.
I didn't think it would do that much, dude. But I mean, from the looks of it, he's got all the damage gear and, like, no resist.
Oh, now I draw dispels. I see how it is, game. It
doesn't matter because, well, yeah. Frick, man. I got owned. I really did, though.
Let me still clutch this game, though.
Yeah, dude, you got this. That's actually a lot of damage.
He's gonna shield.
Oh my god, dude. This
fucking set shield. Both of them are gonna set shield. Wow.
Oh my god, dude.
Fucking quaggots, dude.
Just because we were second, too. Like, that's the only reason. Man. The hype is still real from that first match, though, man. Oh my god.
Dude, if we were first, we could have actually done something about it.
I know. Like, we could have done a, you know, we could get first place, everything. Crit. Oh, you
did
crit
I actually
him.
Crit?
Yeah, you crit on him. Dang.
Damn, that would have done so much more if he had a shield. No. That actually might have done 4K if he didn't shield.
You crit on both of them, dude. GG.
Yeah.
Can you force sword again? No. Or no? No.
No, not enough kids.
You couldn't even force sword Cub.
My Wiz isn't responding. My whole screen is white.
Oh, that's not good. That's okay. We probably lost anyways. Sad face.
Yep.
Oh. Sad face, guys.
Burp, Eddie.
Wait,
burp,
where did you pull that out of? Oh, your boots, dude. The boots.
the boots.
Clutch boots. They're just going to be like, wait, what? He has a stun?
Dude, they're going to go 1 in a million on me. Fuck these guys.
Wait, what just happened? This is a smoke screen. Oh.
Ooh, I'm still powering up because I'm awesome.
Hey. You did, but like, what good did that actually do you? You know what I mean?
I don't know. I don't care though.
Made you lose.
I picks. Got an extra turn.
Yeah, I guess. I mean, you could. You might be able to kill one. You know, with Lumi.
Nope. They still have like 4K health.
Oh.
Now I get the shadow. I could have killed them last turn.
Yeah. Dang, man.
Shield into the caterpillar?
Yeah, dude. I don't know. You got this.
Dude, I actually might be able to win if that balance guy fizzles.
Why would he fizzle?
Maybe because he's trash?
Everybody's got 100% accuracy, man.
Give us the win! Please! Damn it, I don't even know if I kill.
Caterpillar! Who you cat? Who would you cat?
Okay, who do I cat?
That's maybe the first guy?
I could kill the fire. I could kill the second guy for sure.
Yeah.
Nathaniel, it's a bit of a bumpy road.
Yeah, I don't know. I go for Nathaniel, I guess. Even though the other guy's got a billion pips. Wait, which Nathaniel? Oh, dude. Frick. The first one, I guess. I don't know.
Alright, whatever. I'm not gonna kill, but who cares?
Yeah, screw it. Whatever. Oh. Are you dead?
No.
No?
Actually, maybe. I don't know. Right. I have some resist. Oh, the other guy's gonna FFA me.
Yeah. Jeez, dude. Oh, he did an FFA. He smokescreened again.
Dude, let me power and crit and kill.
Dude, of course you're gonna power life, dude. That's insane.
Come on. Come on. Crit. Hit that crit. Hit that crit.
Wow. Crit. Oh, no crit. It's okay.
Oh, ooh, I still killed.
Still killed him.
Dude, I actually might be able to win.
Right, yeah, like, this is crazy. Can you shield or something?
That absorb is actually going to help me
so
much. Yeah,
I know. Can you shield or something?
Yeah.
Okay, go ahead and shield. Because he has to use pips to either hit you or do something, you know?
He's going to hit me FFA, but it's not going to... I don't know, it might kill.
It might. But
he doesn't... my absorb is helping
right,
me.
Right, I don't think it's going to kill because that absorb... Like, that's a big absorb.
I'm calling FFA into the fire elf.
Into the fire elf? Yeah, it's possible. There's the FFA. If he crits, I could see it killing you, but...
It's gonna kill if I crit, if he crits.
Yeah. Oh, no crit. No crit.
Dude, if we clutch this match, like...
Oh my god, dude, I'm literally gonna freaking... I don't even know.
You're gonna call me a god. Oh, that almost killed. Fire elf kills me.
Oh, dude. We're second, too, aren't we?
Yeah, we're second.
Oh, my God. He has to have a fire elf, though, you know? What if he doesn't pull?
Maybe.
Now you can Lumi, and that would kill, I think.
Lumi doesn't do 3k.
Dude, it did
4k
the other round.
All right, if I could take one more round, I could caterpillar. But that's because I had double blades.
No, dude. Oh, yeah? Oh, frick.
Actually, if he spares me 2 other turns, I could caterpillar and kill.
You mean one more turn?
Well, one more turn after this. And he could probably kill me right now.
Oh my god, dude, he passed.
Come on, don't have anything to kill
He's
me,
He's gonna
please.
Have a brimstone, dude, you're done.
Oh, I forgot. A fucking brimstone. Fizzle! Fizzle! Deck fail! Deck fail! Deck fail! Deck fail.
Oh wait, come he's on. Not doing anything. His deck might have actually failed. Oh my god.
Watch him just set shield.
Dude.
Watch him set shield. Come
Hold
on.
Up.
Come on. Dude.
No way.
Did I just clutch this match? Oh
what did
wow.
He do? What
I
did
hate
he
him.
Do? What did he do?
Brimstone.
Nuh-uh.
It's brimstone. Bullshit,
I forgot, dude. I forgot. That is so
Why
funny.
Why are we going up against 120s?
Because
have
I'm
this?
Level 115. I'm level 115, dude.
That's bullshit.
You got destroyed. Ugh.
Fuck, dude.
If he didn't pull that, dude, it was literally on the verge of, like, you know, not being... Wow. That was crazy, though. That was fun, but crazy.
Pissed me off.
You're just, like, triggered over there. You just
I'm so
done.
Triggered right now. I actually could have won. Dude, and he waited till last second to do it.
Know,
what if he would have accidentally missed?
No. Oh my
like
god.
Like if he would have been a second late.
That was just mean.
I knew he was gonna do it too.
Yeah. All right, guys.
Like not that spell, but I knew he was gonna.
We haven't decided yet, but we're not sure if Andrew recorded the next two or if I will. So I will see you guys in the next, you know, match. Maybe we'll see, possibly. Okay, peace. Okay, what is going up, everybody? We are back again with the third match with Andrew, the boss, with
the stun
resist.
The salt still hasn't worn off.
The salt of the last match, dude. Oh my gosh. Like, that... that was funny, dude. That made me laugh. That was funny.
I'm packing an elucidated caterpillar.
Are you seriously?
Yes.
Dude. That is gonna... Actually, that is gonna be amazing.
Dude, if I had that, we could have won.
I know. He'd be like, what? Elucidate still exists? What? Alright, we've got ourselves a couple of noobs, dude. This guy's got the bone masher robe, no stitch. What a noob.
We're calling them noobs, and then we're probably going to lose.
Right.
Come on, give us first. Come on, go please. Second two rounds, go first
please.
Two.
Thank you. And I've got
double
the Mystic
ice.
Colossus with amazing.
No, a
dude.
Balance and an ice.
Oh my gosh, I can actually, no I can stun. I can stun right now.
Yeah, do that. Buy us another round.
Or should I put up a 45% bubble? No, I'm just kidding. Oh my god, are they both ice?
No, one's balance, one's ice.
How do you have that much health as a balance? What the frick, man?
Balance and life hit 7k. Pretty sure. Since I'm not champion yet, I don't have 7k.
Oh. Well, we saw earlier that ice can hit 8k, so, you know.
Whatever.
Nice. I actually have a higher stun resist than you, so if they try to stun me, then hopefully it'll come
Don't get a shad.
Oh, shad. You got the shad. Like a boss.
Did I? Oh, shit.
Yeah, dude. Okay,
Wait, could you bait me? Could you spirit bait me?
Ah, dude, I don't know if I have any in my side. I don't think I have... I don't have one right now. Otherwise, I would... I'm gonna blade myself.
I'm gonna just blade.
Yeah, I'm gonna blade.
And caterpillar. Cause, let's be honest, a naked caterpillar isn't gonna do much right now.
Yeah.
I just thought about it, a naked caterpillar.
I'm picturing, like, a cartoon caterpillar in a bra. Dude,
in this foul,
guy,
in a
this guy, oh, shine. Dude, don't be, oh god.
Oh, I have stun block, we're
yeah.
out.
I'm a stun resist, so it's all good.
Alright, yeah, you're gonna stun resist, totally.
I am.
Okay, who do you want me to caterpillar? First one or second one? Balance or ice?
Probably the ice, because he's probably got resist. So, you know.
No.
Aw, man.
Bad choice.
No resist. Or, no stun resist.
Hey, at least you use, basically, you use a turn to get stun blocks.
Yeah, yeah. Alright. I actually just pulled my spirit blade too.
Dude, if I had pulled a balance to spell, I would have been so lit.
Yeah.
Wait, actually, you want me to like shield?
Yeah, I want you to like shield.
And then
yeah.
you can spirit blade me?
Yeah, go ahead, shield.
Shield or weakness to balance?
Shield. Go ahead, shield.
Right.
I know. Oh, I was supposed to pass. I forgot. I literally don't do anything like when I'm stunned. I'm weird like that.
Judge me. Oh my god, I'm dead.
Oh, no way, dude. He just mana
He's
burned
bitch.
You. Did you see that, though? Did you see that, though? He has no pierce. Like, he has no base pierce. He has an infall. He has an infall up, and your shield still had resist.
Alright, you got a spirit blade, I could probably kill Wu.
Alright. Yeah, I can spirit blade you now.
Dude, and now I draw my balance to spell. And I draw another life blade.
Alright, yeah, it's enchanted, so go for it. Go for the kill.
I don't know if this will kill, but let's see.
It should, dude. It's an enchanted blade.
It'll kill if I hit max.
Yeah, it should kill. If it doesn't kill, then we can kill him next round, because I don't know what he can do right now. He could, what, raw?
Raw, and then Blizzard kills us. Just saying.
Meh.
No pressure for us to kill.
Meh. It's alright. We're good. This is killing. You got this. This guy's probably got, like, no resist, so.
Let's hit this crit, though.
Yeah.
Crit.
Crit.
Be a good boy to us.
Crit. Yeah.
Come on. Go through, though. Let's get it. Go through.
Oh, yes.
Let's go.
That's GG.
Top
for
of
you,
the
team.
Dude, I was about to say, that would have killed the ice.
Oh, dude, was he about to hit you, too? Is that what that happened? Oh, dude, he wyverned you. Oh, that's funny, because you got
that. You were thirsty for the kill.
Yeah, that's funny, because you got the absorb. They thought I was out of the game just because I was stunned. No, son. I am still here.
Hey, actually, amazing. Since you have more piss, I think I might just, like, support you right now.
Yeah, shield or something.
Like my,
I don't know.
Yeah, like my last, wait. Ooh. I don't know, should I try to keep myself alive?
I don't know, man.
Dude, look at that fail
I have a faint, oh my god, I have a faint right now, dude. He has no pips.
Alright, let me take off the shield, and then you can faint and Medusa.
Well, no, I'll just blade, and then I'll, like, or something do else. Something, yeah. I'll just blade.
Oh yeah, dude, blade again.
Exactly.
You could probably kill next round with double blade.
I actually carry enchanted minotaurs too, dude, so. You know.
Do you have Orthrus?
I don't. I didn't pack any Orthrus, because I figured it's too much
pips. Why would you pack minotaur and not Orthrus?
Because it's cheap, dude, that's why.
What did he do?
Shield.
Called. Aw, this bitch. I should have waited a turn.
What do you have? You have Luminous, right?
Not up right now.
Not up right now?
Dude, I could Caterpillar next. Should I Blade or should I Weakness him?
Go ahead and Weakness him. But I was thinking if... I was thinking if
blade
I I was thinking if I Minotaured, then...
Wait, you Minotaur and then we could combo hit next. I'll
exactly,
Weakness him.
Exactly. I don't have anything right now. So...
yeah, just Minotaur.
I don't have anything right now.
Oh, shit.
Dude, I have King Art. I'm going for it. I just use King Art, dude. That's way better. Duh, I totally forgot about this. But yeah, that
I don't know how I feel about this. I'm kind of scared.
What do you mean you're kind of scared?
Dude, he could Barrage.
Barrage?
And that might actually take me down.
What's Barrage?
Snowball Barrage.
Oh, Snowball. Okay.
Penguins.
Yeah, it's Penguins.
The Chubster sitting on the cannon.
This is the Shadow spell that everyone forgets about. Oh, dude.
That's a mass.
Yeah.
With the shield on. Oops, sorry.
Oh my god, I can still Minotaur. I can still Minotaur, dudes. I totally forgot that I could still Minotaur. Oh, or I could Mystic. What do I do? Mystic or Minotaur? Probably gonna go for the Minotaur, to be honest.
This has been a successful match.
Yeah.
I thought we were gonna lose.
This is a good match. Where you at, Minotaur? Come on. Dude.
Just Colossus. We're gonna kill regardless. Or anything.
Yeah, I guess.
Because I'm using Caterpillar.
Yeah, and I have a Pierce Blade, dude, so... You know, Pierce Blade plus a Pierce, and then my Pierce, that's a lot of Pierce. I'm like a Shrike right now.
Mega Shrike!
Da-da-da-da.
And if all... Dude, no, watch. He's gonna tank with one health.
Right. Even after your hit?
Yeah, like, he's gonna tank by one health, and then he's gonna Abdominal Bow one of us. And he's gonna Mega Elucidate, Abdominal the other.
Yeah. This is a good match. This is a good match. We deserve to go first, and we got it, so I'm happy. We did good this tournament, dude. Even if we lose the next one, we did good. All right. Let's get that Gucci win, though. Yeah. Son. Dude, they're salty. They did that salty in support. Andrew?
Sorry, my mom was running down. She slammed the door.
Oh.
Okay. So I had a meal.
You're You're good, man.
Alright, could you cut out that part when my mom was talking to me? And this part, too?
I didn't hear her, did she? I didn't hear it at all.
Alright, whatever. Just cut out any part.
Got
like,
you.
I got you.
Yeah, I got you. Okay.
Wait, are you still recording?
Yes, but I can, you know, I can do whatever. But anyways, okay, guys, that was the third match, and I will see you guys for the fourth match in just a second. Peace. Okay, what is up, everybody? Here we are again with the fourth match, and we are going to destroy because we are gods, and Andrew is a...
We might actually get third.
Yeah, a third.
We can get
second.
I'm AFK?
Yeah, I was going to say you're AFK, but you're not.
I didn't know I was AFK. Oh, we're going to lose. A storm and a fire. Shit, they got all the firepower. Oh, bars! Bars.
Unless we go first. Rip.
Of course.
I got the shad, though, dude. So, you know?
I got dispelled through the storm. Cloaked, too.
Can I pull a Garg, though? That'd be great. No Gargantuan?
I have cloaked stun blocks.
I don't have anything, dude.
Could you blade me?
No, I don't.
Just shield.
I couldn't do anything, I went to faint, but I couldn't. Oh, we were stunned anyways.
I was gonna stun block you.
Nah, that's all good, man.
Dude, actually, I think Mystic Colossus and Forest Lord kills next.
No way.
Because they're Storm and Fire, they have no health or base resist anything. Oh, it's the same guy, look.
Yeah, I figured that out. But if he gets bugs, what will that do? Oh, he didn't get it. Okay, good.
Want me to dispel him in case?
Okay, I have...
Dude, their pip chance is horrible. Want me to dispel the storm in case he gets bugs?
Go ahead, yeah. Because you have lots of pips anyways. And I still can't do anything, dude. I could... Alright, I'm going to Myth Banshee the Christopher, okay?
Alright, go for it.
Because we need to, you know... Right, we need something.
Faint? They're going to kill you with Trident.
Oh, that's not a faint. That's a Bagule. That was Bagule.
What did you do?
That was a Bagule, dude.
Yep.
I Myth Banshee'd.
Alright, lit. Wait, you gotta tell me what they're doing. Cause, like, I need to know so I can try to protect myself.
Right. Yeah, I got you.
Dude, he thought you were gonna miss it.
Yeah,
he wasted a beat.
Nice, dude. Yeah, you had a lot of pips, so that was definitely worth it. Definitely. Alright. I'm not seeing anything, so...
It doesn't show you what they're doing?
No. So, I mean, I can King Art, I could Minotaur. Oh, duh. Dude, I still don't have an enchant. I'm gonna kill myself.
Dude, I think I'm a Myth Dispel you.
Myth Dispel me? Oh, okay. What should I do, though? I don't have...
Shield yourself.
I don't have a shield.
I mean, you're on their team, but it doesn't matter.
Yeah, you're right.
Dude, they just passed. Completely.
Yeah, I tried to click on some dude. No, the one guy was stunned, but... Nice shield, dude.
Maybe they didn't choose anything.
I don't know. I gotta find this freaking...
Wait, don't pick anything. Let's see if you're back on my team.
I know how to check
could
that.
Could you see my card?
No. Oh, my God. No, I'm back on your team now, so we're good on that.
What?
Oh my God, finally. Alright, hey, what can you do? What can you do? What can you do?
I really can't do anything right now.
Okay. Come on. I Myth Banshee'd the second guy. Oh, the dispel. The dispel, dude. The dispel. And I just stunned him, dude.
Why would he conviction with stun block?
I don't know, dude. For block, I guess? But I just stunned him, dude. Alright, dude, I have my hit up though now. I have Mystic. I can Mystic.
Alright, we could Mystic and I could Force Sword.
Yeah.
Dude, he conviction with stun blocks on him. What's wrong with him?
It's funny because the other guy, this guy doesn't have any pips. The guy right here that we're fighting right now, he got a shad, but he can only FFA. You know?
Wait, did he not realize I dispelled him?
No. That's funny. Yeah, he didn't know. Alright, I can Mystic, dude.
Force Lord, or should I Caterpillar and Kill Hunter? Wait, if you Mystic, it should be able to kill her.
Yeah, just go ahead and hit with Force Lord.
She better not tank by, like, 2 health.
Right.
Please don't kill Trent.
Wow. What is this guy's life?
He just crit on you. No, he crit on me.
I don't care, dude.
Wait, actually, we might have just killed.
Yeah, we did, dude. What are you talking about? It doesn't. No, it's not crit, dude. It's damage because we're on like the 6th round.
I don't know.
We've been holding on for that much, dude. It's crazy.
Dude, like
My damage is 120. My damage is 124. My damage is 124, and I have 33 pierce.
Trey, like, you owe me right now. Like, I haven't gotten up to go get my cheeseburger because I'm doing this match.
Yeah, dude. All right. Praise the cheeseburger that we win
this
match.
Okay, like... Honestly,
wow, I didn't... Dude, I didn't kill him. Look at his health. I didn't kill him. What? Wow, dude. Tanking like a boss.
We slayed.
Yeah, we got second, I think.
No, it's third. Why it's probably it's third, fourth, or fifth because our bracket is big.
Oh. We might got a second. We might have got second. We'll see. We'll see. There's still a chance. All right, that is GG, everybody. Yes, dude. Such a good match. Such a good game. Such a good tournament. I love it. This was fun.
Yup.
All right, dude.
Ooh, so bam! Funny. Andrew is a god. Subscribe to him.
So is Esperate Warlock. Subscribe to me. I mean him.
No, don't subscribe to him. He sucks.
Oh, sad face. All right.
So are we gonna record the rerolls?
Yeah, we're gonna record the rerolls because we are gods and we have crowns. Well, I have crowns, but you know.
I have 50 crowns, so I can re-roll once.
Oh, GG, dude. 50
crowns. You know, I'm gonna do some quizzes really quick, so I could re-roll a couple more times.
Oh, yeah, yeah. Well, no, you would need 100, you'd need 100 more crowns, dude. Because it stacks.
Alright, buy $5 of crowns right now, be right back.
Alright.
Dude, the Christopher guy we just fought just walked up to me in the pet pavilion.
Nice. Okay, guys, we will be right back with the rewards in just a second. Record and yo guys, here we are with the results and got third place. It was actually pretty cool. I want to look at the rankings though. Where were we?
Oh, just a little bonus tip. The guys we just beat start trash talking us, calling us bad, even though we beat them from second.
It's so funny. All right, cool. Yeah. Sweet. All
right, I got 880.
I got a colossal TC, dude.
That's pretty lit. 250 from the first reroll. 1,000 from the second one. And a colossal TC. Let's go.
Dang, son. Alright. Oh, Challenger's plate mail. Though I don't like any of that gear except for the helmets. Oh, another colossal. Another colossal. Man, I'm not getting any luck. Hold up. Dude, where's my luck? I just want one big haul. Come on!
Dude, alright, so me and this Christopher guy that we just beat, we're in a big, like, flame war right now. It's funny.
Yeah, alright, I'm not gonna spend more than 500 crowns on a roll. Oh, there we go. 750, that's good. And, well, one more, just because. Alright, that's good enough for me. I hope you guys enjoyed the video here with me and Andrew. I'm gonna put his link in the description because he's an awesome dude.
Andrew's a beast because I clutched every single match.
So, you know, this kid is actually doing stuff. He's awesome. I'm actually doing stuff because I have more time to do things now. And hopefully I will see you guys in the next episode. Peace.